With the 62nd pick in the 2021 NFL draft, the Packers select center from Ohio State, Josh Myers. Welcome to Underage Packers. We're here to give you a quick recap of that pick in the second round. Big B, I'm going to lend the floor to you. You're a big fan of this pick. Let's hear your thoughts.
All right. This is such a good pick. I absolutely love this pick. Josh Myers is going to be an absolute beast. All right. I've seen some people comparing him to Elton Jenkins. You can never have too many Elton Jenkins. Yep. Also found this handy dandy stat. Josh Myers played all 1,511 snaps at center in college and only allowed 6 sacks and 755 pass blocking snaps. So I would say that's a pretty good ratio. Dude's a stud. I'm so excited. Wore the same number as Corey Linsley when he went to Ohio State, same number 71. Oh. So that's the thing.
Wow.
Josh Myers is going to be awesome.
The Corey Linsley comparisons are uncanny there. You know, we got Josh Myers, like you mentioned, the versatility. Is there that's first thing Mel Kiper mentioned? Hearing a lot of people talk about that. The Packers.
Play guard. I don't know if he can play tackle, but he can certainly play guard, I've heard.
Yeah.
People saying.
So we'll have to see where they put him. We'll have tons of opportunities to take over a spot. You know, we'll see what they do on day 3. But the offensive line room just got a lot more interesting, adding a great piece on day 2. We'll see if he gets a starting job at center to start off. But that interior offensive line room is looking absolutely wonderful. Let us know what you think about the picks and about the pick in the comments down below. Subscribe to this YouTube channel, and we'll see you later. Go Pack Go!